Local food pantries, including the one at Haven Ministries in Sunbury, are stocking up and getting ready for the holiday season.
Just about everything a big grocery store would have. We have like the pasta products. We go through those really fast. We're always asking for pasta products and soup, a lot of heat and eats, which are easier for homeless people to eat. Mm-hmm. I mean, not homeless people that are living here, but the homeless people that come in off the street.
Yeah.
For food and stuff. Some of the people live in the local hotel. They don't have the ability to cook. Some of the older people won't have the abilities to cook. So we give them a lot of the canned pastas and the soups. But we can always use kid-friendly cereals. We can use kid-friendly canned pastas, canned fruit. We go through a lot of peanut butter, spaghetti sauce, easier things that are, you know, easy for people to cook. You have to be referred here by a caseworker. We prefer they're referred here by a caseworker. Or a pastor, a neighbor who knows somebody's in need of food. Then we just, you know, get the name, address, their birth date, and the amount of people in the house so we know how big to make the food orders. And then after they pick it up, they can come back in another 6 weeks and get another food order. A lot of people who have trouble budgeting their food stamps. Okay. We have grandparents who get custody of their grandchildren and don't have the food to feed them. So there's all different reasons why people come for help, and we're just glad to help. You were telling